In this video, I want to show how to run a UMAD in Abaqus in combination with shell elements. Okay, first off, let's go to Abaqus. We have here a model setup, which is a cylinder and it consists of shell elements. And you can see I have linked a UMAD to this model. And now if we try to run it, we have here an error and we need a transverse shear stiffness. So we need the shear modulus and the thickness of the shell element. We have a shear modulus of 80,000. The thickness is 0.1. And then we get this transverse shear stiffness. So in the command looks like this. We go back to Abaqus. And then we open the keywords for our model. And then we go to materials and add here this keyword. And then we can run the job. Okay, now you can see the job is completed. And we have our results. And we can now use shell elements with our UMADs. Okay, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching and until next time.